Hey guys, it's Chris Mitchell here with CMG Guitars and Devilcat Amplifiers. That's Chris Mitchell Guitars and Devilcat Amplifiers. And today I'm going to be talking to you about the Jimmy's high gain features. You know, a lot of times you guys see me talk about how much of a blues amp it is, and of course how good it sounds in those blues areas and rock and roll. And I really kind of fancy myself more of a blues rock player anyway. But tonight I'm going to actually focus on the high gain features. And I'm going to record Crazy Train, Ozzy Osbourne. It's actually the, I'm using the entire Ozzy Osbourne track with just without the guitar track. So I'm doing everything straight with just me playing and everybody else on the backing. The only time there's a backing track is when Randy's playing the rhythm on the solo. So I actually get to play a little lead over Randy, which I'm pretty happy about that. And before you guys blast me, I don't play everything note for note. I'm not one of those guys. I just like to play the song, and I realize that I did not learn every single Randy Rhoads nuance. I just don't have time for that in my life. And plus, I respect Randy way too much as a player to try to copy everything he does. He's an amazing musician. So anyway, we'll tell you a little bit about the gear I'm using tonight. It's a little bit different than what I normally use because I'm in my home studio tonight. And I'm actually using, tonight I'm actually going to throw a CAD Audio D90 on there. That's for you, John Vandren, with CAD. John says, Chris, try the CAD D90. You're going to love it. And so, of course, I threw a CAD D90 on there. And I'm actually just using a very simple Firebox by Personas. It's just a two-channel Firebox to record this with, straight into Logic Pro 10. So, anyway, you'll hear a little bit more of the gain. This is what I'm going to sound like a little bit once you hear just the guitar. So now the amp does have a nice growl to it. Of course, right now on the amp, I've actually got the dirt and the overdrive engaged. If you hear that screaming sound in the bottom, that is my French bulldog wanting to get inside, but I'm not going to let him. So anyway, we're going to come back. I'll be playing headphones so that I can listen to the music while I'm playing along. See you in just a second.